exercising his right to open carry is sparking debate in Germantown. 12 News reporter Ben Hutchison tells us how the police chief opened up the discussion to the public.
A bunch of people are calling in. You're just walking through.
Dash cam video shows Germantown police approaching a man carrying a rifle on his back and handgun at his side late Saturday afternoon. Chief of Police Peter Hale says the reaction of the public demanded response.
People were alarmed by it. They didn't know what his intentions were, and it's something you don't see every day.
The man, later identified as William Polster, seen here, did a similar thing in Port Washington. He videotapes his interactions with police.
Certainly you're right, but obviously we got a call.
Polster told 12 News by phone that he's showing people they can defend themselves and they don't need to live in fear. Chief Hale says it does the opposite.
Well, he caused fear. And I'm not sure how well you can educate the public by causing fear.
This is the sidewalk along Mequon Road where Polster was walking, but because he was breaking no laws or ordinances, he was free to go. Hale posted on Facebook explaining the situation. He was met with strong reaction.
I'm an avid hunter. I own multiple firearms. I am not anti-gun. I am pro-Second Amendment, but I think there's a time and place for everything.
Hale says had Polster notified them what he was going to do, they could have better informed the public. In Germantown, Ben Hutchison, WISN 12 News.
Polster wouldn't say whether or not he'll continue to hold these demonstrations, but did add that he will be legally armed wherever he goes.